Anyway, old man, Solomon Jordy. Welcome back on Lost the Boss. You're for turn two, Neon White. In the last part, Yellow died. And now I'm going through, Mission 3. And I accidentally went through these two. And normally I go through a level and scour and try and make it to the present and then stop, but like sometimes I accidentally catch it. So after I do this one, I've only done all these, I've only just gone through these levels until I managed to get to them. Some of them are really fun, some of them are really confusing. As far as a different mindset. Okay, so if I remember this one, it's this way, here, up, like that, here. Down. Oh yeah, it's this one. Oh, you shouldn't have used it like that. Go there. Okay. You know what I'm gonna have to do, right? Yeah, that's a restart. I need, so we're just gonna know the presence around there-ish. Somewhere over there. Yeah, it's like on top of that building. We have to get... Oh, almost fell off that building. Can we pull up the phone? Go here.
Got it.
Okay, good, we got it. That's the most important thing. Wait. Wrong one, you need to use the shoot button. Let's see if we can get this. Alright. Was around here-ish, maybe? Yeah, I think the present was like around here. Something like that. It was somewhere around here. So yeah. And you would come out here, use the purple ones to jump your way up on here-ish. And then use the yellow one to keep yourself level to the area. That's that one. Now on this level, let's see if I can remember where it is. It was... Give me a sec. No, I'm not going for like best time on here. I hop on the statue of... Looks like Lincoln. I really don't care what statue that is. Okay, now I'm just gonna double check. Oh no way, I remember what this one is. This one was weird. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, there it is, right there. So you're gonna come right about here, and it's gonna be right there where I'm shooting. Something like that. Might as well finish it. Or what I've been able to finish it at least. That was sick. Alright, now, for this one. Now, this is one I don't think I've done yet. Nope. Jumper. This one was believe this one was actually kind of fun to figure out. I am trying to remember where they put this one. Pretty certain. So if you got hit by anything, you can use that to back HP. Got it. More cigars for Mickey. Yay. Alright. Dash to the tower. This one takes a little bit of understanding. So it's actually right beneath us. Let me just grab this gun real quick. Let me show you where it is. It's right there. And it is very strange to get to. Wait, no. Yeah, I need two of them. So you need to pick the first one and shoot them dead. Bollocks, I didn't... I thought I had enough shots. I keep forgetting you have four shots in this Godspeed, right? Yeah, it's only four shots. What the? Ah, come on, that was horse. Okay, that one. I thought I was in the race myself, I was following my ghost. Ah, goddammit. I thought I had enough. I had enough in me. Up against it. Yeah, I've only attempted these once. Like once I got like the attempt roughly down pat, I pretty much like said, okay, you know what, I'm good. Yep, I was right. One. There we go. Six pack for yellow. Nice. Next. You said, oh, I found this one. Don't fully remember why I found this one. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm starting to remember this one. Just grab this real quick. Oh yeah, I was here, right. So let me just grab this real quick. So this one's right down there. Oh yeah, there it is. This is the room for it. Alright, glad I'm remembering this shit. Driller. Oh wait, was this the one where I was... Oh no, wait. No, it was this one. It was this one. There it is. Woo! Yeah. Easiest friggin' gift ever. No. What was this one? Let's take a look. Just in case I run out of bullets. Okay. Yeah, this one. Check it out. It was right there. Alright, let me try and get it now. Now you know I'm not blowing any hot air. Let's go. Need the gun, please. Thank you. I prefer having the gun on me at least. I prefer it. I don't know if there's a strat without it, but literally it doesn't matter. It happens anyway. Do what makes you comfortable. Then improve to do it without your handicaps. Sweet. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? Oh my god, I still had some green left? Oh yeah, I got the gun. Oh my god, I can't believe I literally missed a point blank shot again. I swear, it's like I'm not learning jack since my days of, what's it called? Warframe. Back when I used to play you Warframe like 2 years ago, then my CPU like gave out or something. I don't know. One explanation on that? Let me know in the comments. Okay. not bad. Oh shit. Oh wait, so some special abilities take precedent? Wow. Alright, that I didn't know. Come on. I use that then. Fudge. I have a feeling it's gonna be the longest thing ever. I can dodge bullets. I was able to sneak it. So they do it from there. And I don't know why I choose better than actually, that would make sense. Let's try that. Let's go, come on. Well, tomorrow I have no school actually. So I'm gonna be heading to a friend's place and pick up a few things. What? Oh, dear. Yeesh, I need to get like really close to this thing. Okay. Relax, relax, relax. Okay, no, that, at least I'm not blowing hot air. Yeesh. Let's try that one more time. It's one, two, three, eight, nine, 18. Yeesh, 20 minutes for that. Next. Alright. Should be about halfway there. Sprint. Oh, this one. Why do I even do that? Why do I even start like that? Bad. Shame, man. Shame. Yeesh. Okay. What am I looking at? This is the one I had trouble with. Oh, this was the one I legit could not find. Unless I'm an idiot. It's like here-ish or something. No, this is where I was just... This is legit the one I could not find. Nope. I have no idea where to go. I'm gonna give this one a couple more tries. Wait. What am I looking? I've legit not seen the pre- What? I have not seen the present at all. No, I've not seen the present. Then you go there, up through there, come around and down. Well, this one's a lost cause then. I'm gonna skip this level for now. I can't find it. Like But yeah, this one's interesting. I only need 3 of these. I'll just make sure I'm topped off. Okay, Geronimo. Yep, here it is. Booyah, you'll be proud. Style points. Super kinetic. I think this is the last one. Well, this one was interesting for me to find. All the way over here. Sayonara, dude. Like legit. Come on, I know how to get this guy. Left. That's all I can think of. No, none of those guys help. I need 2 of those. I'm mad. You know what? I'm not as mad as I think I am. No! So close! Ah, man. One more time. Hits. Was weird. That went incorrectly. Still need it. I thought I clicked L. Oh, what the F? Last attempt. Whatever, I've shown you these attempts. I'm pretty sure. Okay, sorry. Let me try one more attempt at getting it. Okay. Keep going. Keep going. You're good. Okay. Okay, that's it. I'm done. I'm gonna look at how to hit those ones later. I'm pretty sure I only need a second levitate or something. Well, I at least am able to show you them. I'm gonna look up where to get that one later. Turn the hub. How about in preparation for next time? We visit, what's his name? We visit Yellow.
This is all that's left of Yellow, huh? Just his mask.
This feels super weird just giving a dead man a mask. Oh wait, is this just a side quest? Told you I was the pool champion. How is that possible? You didn't even know they were called pool kills till yesterday. Then there's that point. All that matters is that you whacked the balls into the holes. I feel like I got trained for years under a waterfall in a distant forest or something if I plan on beating you. They've got waterfalls in the forest? Is sometimes who's gonna force in the jungle? Wait, is that forest smaller than a jungle? Or usually way more human than overgrown?
Sick.
Whoa, sick man! You're seriously like one of the smartest guys I know, White. Come on, I'm really not that smart. You are to me. You are to me. I can play pool and shotgun a beer like no other. But when it comes to otherworldly wisdom, I don't stand a chance against you. But my life would be real different if I ever actually knew what was going on. Damn it, White. I feel like the more crap I learn, more stressful my life gets. Oh, poor White. Okay. Well, if you set up the ball,
yeah,
it's a deal, brother. Wait, was that a convo?
This is all that's left. Just his mask.
So wait. Oh, is that the...
This is all that's left, just his mask.
Damn, though. Okay, that was interesting, an off-screen thing. Alright. Yo, Mickey. Oh, man, I love God Mickey here. To Gabby.
You're back.
Don't act so happy.
Well, look at that. You've earned yourself a heavenly
oh, thank
one
you.
Moment while I check on Mr. Mike.
Alright, I'm just gonna get this set.
Mr. Mikey is busy. Apologies, Mr. White, sir. I didn't please. Go right ahead, Mr.
Really? No.
There he is. Just the neon I wanted to see. Mr. Big Shot, hear the good news?
Huh?
You've catapulted to the top of the rankings. Must have been all those old city kills. Needless to say, I'm proud of you, kid.
Oh.
Could be a little more enthusiastic.
Did you hear about what happened to Yellow?
Is that the neon you iced?
No. I mean, I know that's what they're saying, but I swear Green's the...
makes sense. You didn't seem the murderous type.
Yeah, well, forgive me if mourning a comrade doesn't put me in a celebratory mood.
These kinds of things happen every year. Cry over every neon that croaks, you won't get anything. I know what you want. It comes with a new soul card. If you nail this mission, I'll send you off to Hanging Gardens tomorrow. Beautiful place. You'll love it.
Sweet.
Thanks.
Hey, kid. Listen, you're not like most neons. You've got potential to really shake things up here, so don't go wasting it.
I appreciate that, Mikey.
I love this character.
Try not to embarrass me.
Thank you, Mickey. Whew, I love this guy. Anyway, you know what? I'm poleaxed and tired. And I just wanna relax. So, next time, we're gonna get the rest of the, what's it called? Presents? I'm gonna look up how to find these ones. These ones got me. I'm actually gonna... Wait, why am I at the cathedral? I thought... I swear, orange does not tell me, hey, go here. Sprint and superkinetic. I'm looking for this one and this one. After that, I'm gonna do their best times. Off screen, of course. I'm gonna just show you some routing. In fact, I'll probably do routing at the very end of the series. How about that? So, 38, and this one, and then the final two here. I'll find these ones, and then we see from there. So, yeah. And next time, I'll see you around. Okay? Ciao.